Okay, I'm going to try recording again, see how this works. It's my grandfather's music box. It was my music box as a kid. It is the ideal music box, playing any number of tunes, patented. Cylinder, three different cylinders. These are all handwritten by the person who does the mixtape, basically. The end of the song to stop because it's civilized. I guess all music boxes did that. And here was a dampener for Sunday mornings or something. See the dial moving from song to song. It stopped. Gonna hit play again. It has a change and a repeat button. A speed button. Slow it down. Have a new playlist. The harshness you're hearing in the background is the rain hitting. It's raining really hard. Thank you. here's their choice of songs. And you can add anything else that's not on the list for an additional charge of $1.25. And it got it, the Vita, I think, cost $2.50. And it warns you not to try to repair it because it will kill you with the spring that's in there. And they have instructions. This is my first time opening it up for way too long.
That's it.